Police in Wareham say they've recovered more than a dozen stolen ATVs or dirt bikes, and they're hoping to reunite the vehicles with their rightful owners. This is following a search warrant that was executed in the town. So far, two of the items were identified and have been returned to their owners in Fall River and Hartford, Connecticut. If you had something stolen and want to check if Wareham police have it, police say contact them.